Every time, bro, it's the same situation. I'm like, what do you want to eat? She's like, I don't know what I want to eat. I don't know what I want to eat. I'm like, yo, we're going back and forth like 45 minutes nonstop. I'm like, just tell me what you want. You know what she says?
What?
You decide. So I decided. I was like, okay, fine. Let's get pizza. You like pizza, no? You like pizza, no? Everyone likes pizza, obviously. So I was like, let's get pizza. You know what she said? She's like,
oh, the same place you went to yesterday. Again, you want to go? Oh, I know why. That small skirt waitress was like, oh, sir, what do you want, sir? And you were like, oh, what pizza do you have? I know. I asked for bruschetta. She didn't give me bruschetta. She gave you bruschetta. And sauce also she didn't give me. I asked for sauce. She gave me one packet. For you, she gave 5. Bill in the end also she gave to you. Why? I can't pay her what? I know she gave number in that. Sure, bill. Give bill.
You actually got a number or what?
Tell you about it later.
But that's not the point, dude. So she waved off pizza. Pizza's out of the question now. So I was like, okay, what do we eat next? North Indian. Because I'm half North Indian. I like North Indian food, right? So I was like, okay, let's have North Indian. You know what she said? She's like,
what, that buffet place, sir? 1,500 rupees you'll pay, 1,400 rounds you'll put, you'll eat that rajma, channa, everything, come back home, pusku pusku, bomb blasting you'll in the bedroom. Neighbors are asking why every day we're celebrating Diwali. Their dog Jimmy also ran away because of you, you know?
Jimmy as in my Jimmy, huh?
Let's not get carried away, bro. Back to topic. She was like, no North Indian. So I was like, fine, let's keep it simple, right? Burgers. I know this damn good burger joint with like some amazing burgers and fries. So I was like, let's go there. You know what she says?
Burger, huh? First you tell me I look fat, then you'll ask me if I want to eat burger. You know how many calories are there in a burger, huh? And you think you look like one Hrithik Roshan, what one six-pack ab you have, huh? Family pack you have, burger it seems. One bun they'll put, one lettuce they'll put, one cutlet they'll put. For that 400 rupees you need to pay, huh? Kara bun will eat, just 40 rupees.
So Kara bun gave me the idea, South Indian. Dude, I love South Indian and she's half South Indian.
Good move.
That's what you think. You know what she said? She was like,
for South Indian food, you want to go outside, huh? Why? What I make is not good enough, huh? What you want, you first tell me. What you want? Sambar you want, I'll make and show. Idli you want, I'll make and show. Rasam you want, I'll make. Dosa, neer dosa, set dosa, paper dosa, ghee dosa. What you want, you tell me, I'll make and show.
So I said make then. No, then I'll eat.
What, I look like your mother or what? Huh? If I make also, salt is not enough. Huh? This is not enough. That is not enough. Go ask that Sharon only to make, no?
Anyway, Sharon makes it better. That didn't work out too well. So anyway, she doesn't want North Indian food. She doesn't want South Indian food. So I was like, what's the next best Indian food, right? Chinese food, right? So I was like, let's have Chinese food. And she was like,
Chinese you want to eat, huh? Full Ajinomoto they'll put. You know how dangerous it is, sir? We'll only become like momos, okay? And that vegetable in the soup and all they put, no, they look like it's from an amamma's time, da. And chicken fried rice you'll order, but who knows if it's chicken, huh? In that area, one pigeon also I didn't see. That chicken is only pigeon.
So I was like, what am I going to do with a... Dude, what are you looking at, dude?
Bro, there are no pigeons.